been a century since the Dark Alchemist drained the elemental guardians of their power, using it to crack open the clockwork core and unleash the Netherrealm. Four great heroes ventured deep beneath our world to defeat the Netherlord and seal the clockwork core using the heart of the dragon beast Ordrak. But now, the heart surges towards the edge of destruction. Ordrak's spirit pumps through the veins of Novastrea and infests the ember within. The power of the Netherrealm threatens the world once more. An ancient evil reborn, reinvented. Now it is up to you. Face the challenges ahead and defeat the Netherrealm. Will you choose fame, fortune, or the future of the frontier?
doing, rookie? Don't just stand there! The fort is under attack! The goblin chieftain Wideloak sent his flunky yapper to raid the outpost! He's gonna break the gate any moment now! Get up there and lend a hand! I'll catch up!
Level up.
Thanks for your help, recruit. We couldn't have defeated Yapper without you. After years of peace, why attack now? No matter. Answers can wait. The wounded need help, and the dead need peace. I need you to take the fallen soldiers' swords to Hero's Rest, and lay them upon the altars. Hurry back once you're finished. We're just getting...
Hit!
have a new quest. devil.
Your pet is badly wounded. Your pet has fled. Your pet has arrived. Thank you.
Long before men strode the earth, the dwarves fought countless wars against the dragons over the ember they both so loved. One of the most powerful dragons, Ordrak, devoured a large cache of dwarven ember, becoming corrupted by it. The dwarven hero Balgrim and his clockwork guardian battled Ordrak at the bottom of a dwarven mine, sealing Ordrak within. Ages later, a small mining town will be built atop this mine, Torchlight.
quest. You have gained a quest.
Anymore. You are overloaded. You've received a quest.
May the fallen soldiers rest in peace. We're all grateful for your help, recruit, but we must resume our mission. I need you to gather medicine while we're short-handed. There are a lot of sick people back in Redhaven counting on you. Are you up to the task? The Skycap mushrooms in the Zulrasha region are one of a kind. They're the only thing that seems to cure the plague back in Redhaven. These mushrooms become more vital with every passing day. I hope we harvest enough.
Oh, I'll be seeing you soon.
Everybody needs a pal!
Stop on by soon! Hey there! Looking for a new buddy? Alrighty then.
You have finished a quest.
If you have money, I got gear. You come back with more coin.
Seeker stone. This spell may be used to enchant
yes.
your lodestone
How can I help you?
Such that it will always point to the true location of your subject's body, if it is present in your current reality. Please note, there are more powerful, forbidden counterspells that may indefinitely shield your subject from detection with this spell.
By humans. Humiliating. Chief Widelord will crush Yapper.
gained a level.
Thank you.
humans are back! Stop messing with rats and push humans and see! Anybody don't want to fight can take it up with Wide Load. With rats and push humans and see! Anybody don't want to fight can take it up with Wide Load.
Overloaded. Your inventory is full.
Gear for coin! Gear for coin! I'll see you soon, I'm sure.
You can't cast that spell here.
With rats and push humans and see! Anybody don't want to fight can take it up with Wide Load.
Yeah.
Good job with the mushrooms, recruit. What's that? A giant purple monster. I'm grateful for your help, but that sounds like a stretch. It's dark in those caves. Who knows what you saw? Why don't you get some rest? Dismissed!
Hey, adventurer. I overheard you and the general talking. Giant purple monsters? You must mean the Netherin. Long ago, they invaded our world, but the heroes of the past banished them. Are you saying they're back? We have to change the general's mind. Adventurer, travel deeper into the forest and collect proof that the Netherin threat is real. Bones, hides, skulls, anything you can find to convince her. Sorry. I was in the middle of a spellbook.
Excuse you.
The passage has been blocked since we were attacked by the Snotskin tribe. Before you can proceed, you'll need to take the goblin's strategic position. As long as you can take back the fort, we'll be able to use the trail into the Fields of Unrest.
Can I help you find a new little friend? Going so soon?
Yeah!
can't use that skill. You can't do that. Star quest finished. You've started a quest. Cannot be cast. You can't do that.
Job clearing out that abandoned fort. The goblins will return if we leave fortifications like that up for grabs, so why not call it your home? I bet you could even spruce it up to better suit your needs. Sergeant Clive will meet you at your fort to explain the fort essentials. Go there when you're ready to get started.
Quest complete! You have received a quest. Quest begun.
There. I need your help with something. I was carrying a sack of luck seeds when we were attacked by goblins. If you can find it for me, I'll give you one. I have no way to find any more luck seeds, so I could really use your help.
Oh, yes, potions. I've got those. See you next time.
Just who I wanted to see. You'll be back.